with Yang Hyun-suk got fans hoping for more promotions from YG Entertainment's girl group Blackpink. The agency constantly receives complaints from fans about the slow releases from their artists, with Blackpink recently having a one-year break prior this comeback. Yang Hyun-suk, however, defended that the one-year was not a break but time for the members to develop and grow, confident that they will be able to bear fruit soon. He also added more details about BLACKPINK's activities. Our choice is advertising in red invented by Teeds. I am telling you that many famous labels overseas are watching BLACKPINK's phenomenon, so I think I can give good news in the near future. I plan to add a new song announcement this year and then pursue a vigorous overseas tour. He ended the short interview thanking fans for the support they have shown the members from the time of their debut until now. Fans better get their pockets ready if YG pushes for their tour. Blackpink is gonna be in your city soon. How much it costs to collect every single official TWICE merchandise.